Good morning, children. Today we are going to discuss germination of seeds. Before discussing the germination of seeds, let us know the different parts of seeds. A seed has three parts: seed coat, cotyledon, and an embryo. Seed coat is the outer hard covering that protects the baby plant inside the seed. Cotyledons, also called the seed leaves, that store food for the baby plant. The baby plant, also known as an embryo, have an upper part called plumule, which is going to form future shoot, and its lower part, which is also called radicle, forming future root. There is a tiny hole in the seed coat from where the water enters the seed and helps in breaking the outer hard covering of the seed, that is seed coat. Now, depending upon the number of cotyledons, seeds are of two types: monocot seeds. Plants like maize, rice have only one cotyledon. Such plants are called monocot plants. Plants like pea, bean, gram have two cotyledons. These are called dicot plants. Now let us see how germination takes place in seed. The process by which seed changes into a seedling is called germination. The conditions which are required for germination are air, water, and warmth. Now, different stages of germination are: seed absorbs water from the soil and gets air and sunlight. The seed coat breaks and the seedling comes out. The seedling develops root from the radicle, which grows downwards, and the shoot from plumule, part of the embryo, which grows upwards. The cotyledons, which provide food to the growing embryo, shrink and disappears. The seedling develops into a young plant. So these are the different stages of germination in a seed. Thank you, children.